of the table the camera's on. All right, this is Dean Williams to break. They are both racing to five. Oh, the bots are back. You just beat me to it, Monique. Oh, I got the... You got the first two. I got the middle one. The third one, you got the fourth one. All right, now this is Austin Abernathy at the table right now. The scene is on the tube. Yeah, I'm gonna show this shot from Angela real quick. He's looking at the table. But Angela's hooked here. She is shooting the eight ball.
William High, table four. Before she's out there.
She hit it, but she did set up the seven ball. All right, get back. Austin's back. Yep, almost dropped eight in the sun. All right, Tina got that game, so Angela is up 3-2 on the other table. All right, Austin gets on the board first in this match. I'll get you back to the table. I'm doing a couple of adjustments, seeing if I can fix something. All right, get you back to the stream table. I did make a few adjustments. Hello, James. How are you doing? It's fluctuating a bit.
Four sheet on the way. Well, for Jack and Lance, table 22, 4 sheet.
I made a slight adjustment on it. Where are you going, baby?
There we go.
How you doing, JT?
Don't forget, B side is one less race.
No, these are all different levels. We have open players, we have advanced players, and there's even some masters here. The in the open division, the men's, the mixed is what they're calling it. The open players go to 5, the advanced players go to 6, and the masters go to 7. You're welcome. All right, Dean's going to try getting it right there. Yep. Nice shot there. Take care of the 13 ball here. Let the cue ball fly. Should be able to take out the 11 here. Let's see what he's going to do with that 15. He's looking to see if it goes by. Nope. He popped up on that one. All right, so Austin's coming back to the table. All right, he's coming to the table. Oh, shit. All right. So I was reading your comment, Moonbeam. All right, so Austin's up 3-0. Thank you, Monique. One got away. Oh, you got it. Thank you, Monique. The emoji. Rattled that one. Right after your chalk story, yep. Dean's looking. He's got to deal with that 4-7. It doesn't look like it's straight lined up to the pocket. He'll have to cheat it some. Or he could bank one of them if he wanted. Or he could just break it out right there. Nice little touch there. All right, Dean gets on the board. Yeah, Austin's trying to figure out how he wants to handle this. Yep. He didn't let him know. He didn't let him know. Scratch on the break is in the kitchen. I typically let him know it's behind the line, but that's me. Not everyone's the same. Hey John, how you doing this morning?
Abernathy, Marilena Neves, Rick Goldman, John, Joey Mark.
You feel good. All right. Oh, look at that off the nipple. Got a little love. Hey, Okie Fish, how are you doing today? Hey, you, John, you be you. We don't judge. Oh. Hello, Okie. Hope you are having a great day. All right. All right, with Austin forgetting the rule that a scratch on the break is behind the line. Ended up giving ball in hand to Dean, and he ran it out. That was Michelle Abernathy that just walked by, Austin's sister. She's the one that did the yoga pool. The short that's on our channel called Yoga Pool, she's the one that threw her leg up on the table and got her position to and make the shot. All right, Austin to break. Oh, the cue ball went in the side pocket. Brutal. Yeah, it is. It's fast. It's relatively quiet. And actually, the box on the side is freaking huge. If y'all look at the bottom of it, that thing is huge. You literally don't have to bend over as far to get in there. Well, not like a lot of the valleys that it's real narrow. No, I think Predators is narrow too. Nice try on that bank shot. Hey, Monica. Yes, a scratch on the break does hurt. You know, I honestly have not been told anything by anybody. All I've been told is that the rails feel a little spongy, bouncy. They come off really quick. But these are almost brand new tables. They've only been used at four other tournaments. And then they came here to Texas. And this is the first time that Predator tables are being used in Texas. These came straight from Oklahoma. Well, nine ball stayed in the pocket. All right, everybody. Let's see. Oh, another nice shot. All right, he's going for it. Nope, no contact. So it'll be ball in hand. Austin's got three balls on the table plus the eight ball. Yes. Hey, Eric, how you doing? Yes, they may use jump cues. Oh, yes. And the ladies' match is done. I don't know. I think Angela won it. Oh, geez. It hit the nipple. Okay. I hate it when that happens. Huh? Oh, no, not right now. Watch it. No, not this time. All right, appreciate it. All right, that puts Austin on the heel. We do want to thank everyone for joining us on the Backwards Billiards YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please consider it. It helps us out in so many different ways. And if you haven't hit that thumbs up, I see we're at 96 likes, which is the thumbs up. If you haven't hit it, please consider hitting it. It does help us with the YouTube algorithm, and the algorithm controls what gets shared on the main pages of YouTube. We only stream to YouTube at this time, but on Facebook, we have a profile page and a group. On Instagram, we're backwards.billiards, and we are on TikTok as well. Let me get you back.
Hey, Austin. Do you have a question? Well, you walked up here and walked up.
Oh, okay.
Let me give you a different view of this one. Ciao, Moonbeam. Catch you later. Yeah, I appreciate everyone that hit that thumbs up. See, we're at 106 now on my screen. Okay, Austin's just playing a little safe here. He is on the hill. Dean shoots back with a safe. It's going to be a little bit of a safe battle now. He did leave a shot. Nice try. Yeah, Austin's coming back to the table. Oh, beautiful kick. Now he's got to figure out what he's going to do. Yeah, I mean, that was one hell of a shot, but... Okay, he's calling that pocket right there. I think what he's going to try, maybe a better view on this one. Oh, nice try. He just off hit the eight a little bit for a two rail kick. Not bad. Okay, so Austin's got a chance to finish it off here. He just got to run it out. Yes, he did, Oki. All right, so Austin took that match.